Women's basketball head coach Tamara Inoue is approaching her second season with the program. I got a chance to talk with her earlier, and she credited her young roster combined with a proficient work ethic will be a highlight point for the team's 2017 season. However, coming off last year's 3-13 conference record, the one area that's going to need the most improvement is simply the team's ability to score. Okay, Coach, you guys open at home this year against Utah State. Give us a quick scouting report on them, and typically how far in advance do you guys scout your non-conference opponents?
Well, Utah State is going to be tough. They pretty much return everyone, to my knowledge. Haven't watched anything on them yet, but from last year we went out there to play them, and they gave us a good run. So, yeah, definitely not an easy opener, but I think it's going to be just a fun one to get started with.
Are there any matchups on your calendar that you're circling as must-win games that you might prove pivotal to the rest of your season?
Everyone is a must-win, I think. Just that's the mindset that we have right now. We got a tough schedule, I think, just overall. And with such a young group, it's just kind of the word consistency is just going to be kind of our key.
You guys are 3-13 in conference play last season. What's a must-improve area of play?
Just putting that ball in the basket a little bit more than the other team. I think, going deeper is going to be big for us. And just having another year under our belt, I think, just helps our transfer that sat out. Just kind of got to see what we need to improve. So, yeah, just putting that ball in that basket, it will help a lot more.
Last year's standout freshman, Brooke Bayman, has a year of experience under her belt now. How valuable is it to your team to have some of these underclassmen stepping up big?
It's nice to be young and to be able to have, knowing that I have her for another 3 years, including the season, and having Andy Ritter for two more seasons, just to build upon that and just kind of recruit around them to have more options. But Brooke, tremendous surprise and a great work ethic, and to be able to play as hard as she does is definitely a step in the right direction, the way we want to go.
Having key players like that, do they kind of set the momentum for the rest of the girls?
Sure, I think it helps just having that mindset of just that, grinding, all out kind of mentality always helps build it. I think the recruits that have come in, the way we've recruited is to that style. So I think they've come in and been able to just kind of lift and carry on with what they've been doing for us.
Now, speaking of Andy Ritter, she's at UC Irvine, single season three-point record, mm-hmm. 87. So I'm wondering if you right now want to start an official campaign to get her on the court with Steph Curry maybe and see if they can duke it out.
I think it'd be great to get Steph Curry down here. Andy can go deep, and I think everybody kind of surprised how deep she can shoot, and they'll forget about her. I think that's where she gets a couple of threes a game. It's just that they forget to go as far out as they need to. Deficit, I think, was the scoring ability and the outside shot. So I think having my assistant, CeCe, go out there and find that and then be able to bring players in, I think it will help Andy this year.
When you guys have accolades like that that you're breaking, do you just try and build off that continuing into the next season?
Sure. I think, records are meant to be broken. I think Andy's season this last year was great. It's a great set for the future. But it's meant to be broken again, I think. And I think players on my team right now are constantly talking about it and chasing it. I think it's good. I think it's good for goals. Obviously that's fun and very well deserved. That's not the end goal for what our team wants to accomplish.
The women's basketball season tips off 7 p.m. right here at the Bren Event Center, Friday, November 10th versus Utah State.